Here the question is, a superconducting tin has a critical temperature of 3.7 Kelvin at zero magnetic field and a critical field of 0.0306 Tesla at zero Kelvin. Find the critical field at 2 Kelvin. This is the problem we are going to solve now.
Here it is given the data, the critical temperature of the superconducting tin. The critical temperature it is given, that would be equal to 3.7 Kelvin. What do you mean by the critical temperature? Means below this temperature the tin will act as the superconductor, above this temperature it will be a normal conductor. Then there's at zero magnetic field and the critical field, the HC, it is given, that would be equal to 0.0306 Tesla at 0 Kelvin. This is at 0 Kelvin, what is the critical magnetic field? This is a 0 magnetic field, 0 Tesla, what is the critical magnetic field? Find the critical field at 2 Kelvin. So what is the HC at 2 Kelvin? So this is the thing they are asking. We know the expression for the critical magnetic field, that would be equal to critical magnetic field expression for the superconductor, that would be equal to HC, the critical magnetic field, that would be equal to H naught, the magnetic field or critical field at 0 Kelvin times 1 minus T square divided by Tc square. This is the critical magnetic field expression at any finite temperature. So here you can call the critical field at 0 Kelvin, you can call H0. This would be equal to the H0. So once if you are substituting that H0, that is a critical field, it is at 0 Kelvin, that would be equal to 0.0306, make the bracket, 1 minus the T square. T is the temperature, that would be equal to 2 Kelvin. The critical field at T equal to 2 Kelvin, they are asking. So it is 2 square, thereby at 0 Tesla, the critical temperature, the transition temperature of the given superconducting tin, 3.7 Kelvin. So 3.7 Kelvin whole square. This would be equal to 0.0306. Once if you are just doing the calculation, 2 to serve 4, then it will be give approximately, it's a 15 point something, so you can make it round up 15. So if I just 1 minus, if you are subtracting this one, then after multiplying this with this 0.0306, it will give 0.0216 Tesla. This is the critical magnetic field at T equal to 2 Kelvin. So the as the temperature changes, then critical field also it's changes. That means critical field is decreasing. So that is the thing we want to understand from the given problem.